Ay, ay, los pongo a bailar la pelúa. Y el que no baile que lo despelucan. No me busquen, lean los números pa' que se eduquen. Yo no hago canciones, hago himnos pa' que no caducan. En este género yo fui un jaducan. Ey, y se extinguieron como los dinosaurs. Antes que me apague, se apaga el sol. Subimos y rompimos el ascensor. El prepa que le tiro al basol.
Here comes a Lucha Libre legend, the biggest little man in the history of WWE. Rey Mysterio has created a legacy that has been undeniable.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from San Diego, California. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
You gotta love an underdog story like Rey Mysterio's.
It sounds nice, but I wouldn't know. I've never been an underdog in my life.
Representing the Viking Raiders from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 247 pounds, Eric!
An absolutely deadly human being, as tough as the day is long, looking to pillage WWE.
Wasted very little time making a huge impact here in WWE, turning a lot of heads and causing a whole lot of concern.
Control the chaos the best.
There are no limits, and every resource is at a superstar's disposal.
Really just laying it in. Eric fires back.
Right forearm.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Inverted DDT.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From the top,
nobody home.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Supernatural power.
Oh, misses the mark.
Oh, man.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here? match, grinding him down a little.
From the top!
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Oh, God. Eric gets countered. To the wall, DDT. A jumping stop to the gut.
And returning to the ring. And Ray from up high.
Risk when you dive ringside.
He deflects it right back.
He climbs into the ring. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
He's on his heels a bit now.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
This is just ruthlessness personified.
Forearm all across the face.
Mysterio with great evasion.
Clothesline. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Head down. He has all the time he wants.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Eric's able to dodge that.
This is just brute power.
Jungle! Just pure dominance.
Oh! He's looking a little worried now. Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer had the last laugh.
And now the pace of this match being set by Eric.
Mysterio's fairy tale looking dark, gentlemen. Picture perfect drop kick.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, with authority!
One wicked attack after another.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time. This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
He returns to the ring.
He's going for it all.
What?
Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Oh, right in the arm.
And Eric can't stop any offense coming his way.
Mysterio holding nothing back.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Brought down with a DDT. Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
What's he hoping to find down there?
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Fast and furious offense for Mysterio.
But Eric can't allow this burst to hinder him.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it up.
The table! The table's being set on fire!
And Eric escapes danger.
Beautiful drop kick.
vicious right forearm. Face first with a waist lock takedown. Kick right to the back of the leg. Ray's veteran instincts on display.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
And Eric can't stop any offense coming his way.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Right across the face. Eric gets countered. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Able to dodge that.
Rey Mysterio picking up the pace here,
but Eric can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Re-entering the ring now.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. My goodness.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Knee stop.
That'll ruin your leg.
Top rope DDT.
He'll take things into the ring.
Headed to the top rope.
He's trying again.
Whoa, look out! Just crashing down with high impact.
Knee right to the temple.
Ooh! There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the start for one of these competitors?
He connected right on the jaw.
Sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
An overbearing amount of offense against Eric here.
And Mysterio is on the roll.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
To the wall, DDT. And a kick. And Eric with the counter.
Eric able to take a stand there.
But Eric has to push now while there's an opening.
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
Double axe handle.
Ah, look at this.
Spinning arm breaker.
Continued attacks from Rey Mysterio.
Every form of offense Eric attempts is being neutralized.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
Yeah, gotta take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
He had it scouted.
Well placed kick. Left to the knee. Mysterio ready to drop.
He's going back to the well.
Good Lord, taking flight.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Here comes another one.
All the way to the outside. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
And Eric can't stop any offense coming his way.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Oh, a knee smash in the face. All right, sliding back in. Climbs back inside.
Eric's able to dodge that. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
This might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, that's how you
look at it. End it here. This could be it. Still only got one.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Early back suplex.
No.
Kick to the spine.
No doubt Eric ended this. Finished off for sure.
Moments like this just go to show you never can count Rey Mysterio out.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. Stomping away. And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career threatening.
Setting up again.
Eric, kick to the spine.
And that just stacked the odds against Rey.
Shoulder up before three.
Every single person in this arena thought this was over, except Rey Mysterio.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
No doubt Eric ended this.
The cover!
One, two.
Are you kidding me? A kick out. We're seeing the never say die attitude of Rey Mysterio.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Nightmare takedown.
Running right over him.
Bang! And another.
Uh-oh, look out.
Pull what a kick. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Unloading their best shot. Let's move.
This victory.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.